Hello from SW Motec, where we have another Yamaha Tenere fully equipped with their accessories. So let's have a look on it. We have here quite robust skid plate, which is definitely higher from what I see than we can find from Touratech offer. We have here engine protector, like engine guard, the lower kit and the higher kit. And on the higher kit, which is a separate product, you can have just the low and you don't need to have a high. And we can see here fog lights on this one. You can also separately or buy not these fog lights, but you can also buy the beam lights instead. We have see here the back on the protectors. Okay, you see here the mirror extensions 4 centimeters plus, and we have the blasters which have the iron here or steel, but they are holding just one place, so that's probably the weak point. But they will soon have the new product which will be holded on the two points. GPS mounter, tank back. With the quite nice solution for the mobile phone, which is very nice, very easily unpacked. The seat, I don't have any specs about the seat, but it's definitely looking great, and it's definitely a weak point on the Yamaha Tenere. Foot packs or foot rests, which are adjustable. Center stand, right? Okay, we see here their system of the soft bags, which are very easily unmountable, and the same with the whole holder or rack. You can very easily unmount, which is great. And it's probably the top case. It's probably everything we see here. Oh, yeah, there is a brake lever protector or brake system, rear brake protector. That's basically it. And we can have a look for prices. There is a luggage. You can stop the video if you want to see the prices. And then we see here safety or center stand, mirror extension, crash bar, engine guard, and everything they have. Very interesting, and hopefully we'll have a chance to test some of their accessories on our Yamaha Tenere and have it on YouTube. Have a nice day from EICMA.